Addressing the media this afternoon, the Judiciary spokesperson, Jameson Kalemani, revealed that they have resumed funeral arrangements for the late Supreme Court Judge, Justice Stella Arach Amoko, after the family court granted her wish of being buried at her ancestral land in Nebbi District. According to Kalemani, tomorrow the body will be removed from the funeral home where it had been kept for over a week. It will then be taken to Nebbi District headquarters for a special seating.
It will depart for Nebbi. It is hoped that it will be in Nebbi by afternoon, and then at 2 p.m. there will be a special joint district council sitting in honor of the late, which will be by the districts in West Nile.
After the special sitting, it will be taken to Jukiya Ward, Juba Village, where a vigil and a requiem mass shall be held. Justice Stella Arach Amoko will be laid to rest on Saturday afternoon at Juba Village.
On Saturday in the morning at 10, a requiem mass will be held at Caritas Grounds. Caritas Grounds, and after the requiem mass, the burial will take place.
Kalemani assured mourners of maximum security during and after the burial.
What I want to inform the public is that today, both sides of the families were represented in the National Organizing Committee. And from the deliberations, there seemed to be no other problem from either side. So we are assuring everyone that the burial arrangements are going to move smoothly, because we have all the families aboard and there seem to be no problem.
Amoko, who joined the judiciary in 1997 as a High Court judge, breathed her last on Saturday, 17th June at Nakasero Hospital in Kampala. She died at the age of 69 years, a year shy of clocking 70 years, the mandatory retirement age for the Supreme Court justices.